1945. My great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Hey, my turn, big guy.
Blonde, brunette, purple. It all looks good on you.
think Sean has my eyes.
Such a cute nose.
Sweetie, you like my nose, right?
I think Sean has your nose.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
I swear, you haven't aged a day since our wedding.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Sean has your smile, you know?
Yeah, I like that.
Hon, you have such great cheekbones.
That looks nice.
You have such a cute chin.
I still got it.
You have great lips. You know that?
I still got it.
Are you staring at those lips too? Or is that just me?
I like that.
That's the face I fell in love with.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Looking good, hon.
Looks nice.
Absolutely lovely.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Looking good.
I have the best hairdresser, I swear.
Wow, your hair looks great.
If he walks, then...
gorgeous.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that works.
Hey, hun.
Why don't you see if breakfast is ready?
We really need to get those vacation photos developed. No need to get dressed twice. Can't wait to teach him to ride this. Should get this signed next time we're at the park. Glove's a little big now, but Sean will grow into it. Wonder what Sean will grow up to be.
Good morning, Mum. Thanks, Codsworth.
Of course, Mum!
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar. Looks like the milk got delivered. Nuka Cola. Ice cold. Saddle up Salisbury steak. Rated A plus. How can someone so small drink so much? More of the same. Hun?
Do I look nervous? I look nervous, don't I?
It's a little early to be drinking.
On the island of Mamba Jiao, the nights are cold, unseasonably so for Southeast Asia. But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an order for cavalry. All the easier for our mechanized Hellcats to drive any screaming.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the
Bat. That salesman again. I don't know why he keeps bothering me.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Remind me again.
Why, we're about you, ma'am. And helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, ma'am, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think, if you catch my meaning. Now, I know you're a busy woman, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being, a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Look, I'm really busy.
Oh, of course, of course. This won't take but a moment. It's just a matter of verifying some information. Need to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of, total atomic annihilation.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid! Splendid. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that maternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Hey, Codsworth.
I'll be there in a second to help, okay?
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A little motherly love to quiet the nerves.
My boy isn't giving his mother any trouble, is he?
Hey,
I fixed that mobile on his crib the other day. Why don't you give it a spin? That's my boy, on his best behavior, just like his dad. Well, most of the time, anyway. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir, Mom, you should come and see this.
Codsworth, what's wrong?
Followed by, yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions. We're trying to get confirmation.
Codsworth?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's, confirmed reports, I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
I've got Sean. Let's go!
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
I'm right here! Go!
Hold on, little guy. Hold on.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you.
Good luck, sir.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the
gate?
We're
doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
Almost there. Is Sean okay?
He's fine. We're gonna be okay. I love you.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Can't
step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
No need to worry, folks. We'll get everyone situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So we just...
Yes, up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later...
Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now. Everyone, just head up these stairs and through the door there.
Hun?
It's gonna be okay, right?
What's going on?
Vault Tech is here for you.
Step over to the table.
All new residents.
This way, please.
Please proceed.
Okay. Pick up a suit right over there.
Here you are. Head down the hall.
Right over there, please. Just step over to the table. Over there. Take a suit.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
See?
Excuse me.
This way, please.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
It's a good fit, don't you think?
Just checking everyone off the list.
Designed to be fashionable as well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Excuse me.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on. Step into the chamber whenever you're ready.
It'll be okay. Mommy's right here. See? Honey?
Who is my little guy, huh? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There she is, see?
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Come on, come on, come on. I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Critical failure in cryogenic array.
giant roaches? What the hell? What happened here? Where is everyone? Coming back later for you. The terminal should open this. Is this all that's left? Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out? Everyone's dead.